Hold on. This does not feel like a
dream. The fire of Ra has been claimed. The fire of Odin has been claimed.
This is almost starting to feel normal.
Not to worry, my friend. I used a clean needle. I think.
You saved my life. The audience were rebels in our plight. We are just entertainment to them. They want us to fight to the death. Then they will cheer.
You bastards in the stalls! You think this is fun? Why don't you come down here and have a go, huh? Get your hands all covered in blood and dung!
The fire of Danu has been claimed!
Yep.
I meant to shoot the other arrow.
Double points.
We will defeat their hordes. Then I will find the man in the mask. He is responsible. He should not escape punishment.
For goodness sake, is no one else going to comment on how ridiculous we look? I mean, come on. Honestly, I feel like some kind of Celtic barbarian.
I was aiming for your head!
Looks like the Pharaoh's trying to buy his way into heaven. Reminds me of someone.
Pick up one thing, then another, and another. Before you know it, bam! Pantalones fall down.
Why am I even doing this, eh? Surely there is better use for my time and talents.
A contender calls the champions of Ra!
Because he sure sees us. Scepter's charged up.
The champions of Ra are slain! Contender calls the champion of Danu.
Apparently, Mama's kind of a bitch. Fellas, we've got trouble coming. Big trouble with a pair of axes in his midst.
The Scepter of Ra.
He's pining for action.
If I die in a fucking hallucination because I ran out of bullets, I am gonna be livid.
Decapitation always play well with Ra. Lost the end.
The champion of Danu is slain.
No. This is not really about money, is it? This is about forcing us to kill more. And so Diego Nekali was sent back in time. Expecting to explore history's riches, only to find another pinche construction job.
Okay, you golden sadistic son of a bitch.
Yeah.
monstre.
There's something to this. I can feel it.
I owe you one. Oh, sure. Pick on the sickly one, why don't you?
You're wearing a little more makeup than usual, Scarlet. In all honesty, I think it only detracts from your natural beauty.
I didn't ask your opinion, Diego, but your face painted is an improvement. You should put more on. If you can't find any more paint, use some manure.
Ah, futility. Favorite mistress.
A contender calls the champions of Zeus!
Insta-kill!
The champions of Zeus are slain!
Gatito.
Wait, wait, wait. You mean I have to choose my target? Perhaps I should name them too, then, shall I? Hmm? This one's Barry, that one's Nigel, and there's Theodore.
Fine. I'm curious. kill you to take a shower?
Yes! Forgive my excitement.
Double points.
I am just very much aware of what I could have received. We'll need more money to grease these wheels. A long barrel sounds desirable, see, but many find it cumbersome when things get
carpenter.
Everything here wants to kill me. Everything else wants money to help me not be killed. Ladies and gentlemen, capitalism! How does one get in on this scam? I could use the extra pesos. Time to flay the carne! Shame. I learned from the best.
Max ammo.
A gift from Sir Kent.
One ruddy
But now you are flying out. How am I supposed to carry money? Have you seen my outfit?
Points.
No task is beneath Diego. Look, I graciously rebuilt this valley. Can I please stop that? I never wondered what existential despair smells like, but now I know. I do not think so. Well, you want to fight? You just got one!
Bonus points.
Anyone else need a light? Just scream and I will get to you. If I run out of ammo and die, won't I just wake back up in that cave? It's not cheating. Out of bullets. No, I must demonstrate my other talents. So headless. on sale. Maybe I can pick up a souvenir. Something loud and flashy for the ladies. This weapon should not be empty so soon. There must be some mistake. Submachine guns. I call them best machine guns. If Egyptians had weapons like this, the Roman Empire might never have happened. Yes, the echo. I'm sure the crowd is very riveted by your woodwork. Sancho Panza to my Quixote.
Hobbit, good to know you're looking out for me.